here. You know, Matt and Becky, let's give them a hand. They're sitting right there. Amen. But you know, some of you might not know, but Becky is a prolific songwriter and worship leader. And I asked her to come this morning to do a song for us. This is a song that she's written. And the whole idea is she's not here to entertain us, but she's here so that we can open up ourselves a little bit more to God's presence right here, right now, so we can receive what he has for us. So let's give Becky a big hand as she comes.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, God, that you open our eyes to see, God, what you've created us for, Lord, to carry your glory, to carry your wonder. Thank you, Jesus.
Your glory, made from the earth by your hand, fashioned to capture your beauty. Who am I that you gain? All that you are, you consume me. Fill up my lungs with your breath. Every time I breathe, your life flows through me. So breathe again.
Powerful. Amen. Let's stand together. And I hope that's your prayer this morning. Breathe on me. Holy Spirit, come and breathe on me.